England was saved from total eclipse by a splendid innings from Illingworth, who 63 was knocked out.